I remember, like, with the kids be sitting on top of the tree, they were just shouting at the animal if the goats or the cow, they were eating some plants that didn't supposed to. They were shouting at the and oh
Because
no.
I saw my father was really looking at you, especially the first time we went, like, is this a serious person for my daughter? And that was
Yeah.
even before we got married, was really like, Ciao
Ciao
ragazzi,
ragazzi!
and welcome to another videos with Lempis,
Lempies!
the Alice Persian. But in Vambo culture, this is a no. Guys in my culture don't even enter the kitchen, let alone cook.
Yeah.
And so when I think of you, when I think of, oh, what are you going to do at the village when you visit my parents? I'm going to cook for them something.
Actually, yeah, and that was really weird because the first time that I went to the village, especially your father,
Yeah, what happened?
it was looking at me really strange, like,
Like you're
is this
spending the
guy,
whole time in the kitchen.
why I was always at the kitchen, you know? I was like weird, like maximum that men do at the village is like grilling meat, but mostly it is women, even with the meat.
Yes, I remember also last time when we visited our friend at southern part of Germany, there was also some guys from the north, and they're like, kitchen? No. In
Never.
their household, they also never enter the kitchen.
Not today, not tomorrow. There was a huge discussion because this guy was saying, no, that is my culture. I need to find a
Woman
woman
who also accept.
that accept that I will never be cooking, I will never be cleaning things in the house. That is not my job. And
No, you
I
can do
said,
every.
okay, good luck with that. I mean, also in Namibia right
Things
now,
have
like,
changed.
things have changed a lot, seriously, yeah? And finding a woman that is doing everything in the house, maybe it's easier than in Europe for sure, but it's not going to be
I just
as easy
think,
as they thought.
I think it's easier if your wife doesn't work to be doing everything else. Now, regardless of where you are, if your wife works, it becomes just always challenging. But things have changed a bit. And for me, I was always raised in a family only with girls. But I saw, honestly, my father was, especially the first time. So the second time and the third time we visited was like, yeah, Ali is always in the kitchen. So that's Ali. But
Yeah.
the first time was really like,
I think he was looking at me with eyes like, is that really a man?
yeah,
I was
my
looking,
daughter.
I was really, yeah, this guy is not good.
He's always in
Always
the
in the
kitchen
kitchen.
and cooking, helping with the
And
cooking.
helping with the things, because I was asking the mother, maybe I can help with something, you know. Why is this guy doing that? So
Some
weird.
sort of Italian witchcraft. Yeah, so cooking, no. Although things have changed a bit, I should also highlight this. Things have changed a bit, and now it depends also on who is working, who is staying at home. But traditionally, the way I was raised, the way I grew up, guys, we're not doing anything except in my family. Like my uncles were always cooking. Why?
Because he
My
was
grandma,
a
my
chef.
grand, no,
No.
no. My uncle from the mother's side, they were always cooking because they're the youngest, and everybody was already out of the house. They were only
Ah,
them,
that's
and my
why.
grandmother was like, "You have to cook lunch for yourself and breakfast for yourself.
Hello, no other
Where until
option.
you get married." So I'm used to that a bit, but it's still not a culture. It's
But
a
for you,
taboo.
for example, as a Namibian woman, would you accept to be with a man that is not
Ah,
helping the
hey,
house?
I would say I'm not going to
I
answer
mean,
that.
I
I will just
know.
leave that in the, you know, somebody please answer that for me in the comment section.
Okay, that was a stupid question.
Yes, I think. Yeah. So if I think of the second thing that Ali and this also lead to arguments every single day. In my culture, when somebody asks you for a drink, or if you ask me if I would like to have a drink and you offer me, now we're talking about simple things like water. You don't give me a quarter of a glass. That's witchcraft.
I mean, not a quarter of the glass, no, but half a glass.
No, and why don't you give me just full?
Yeah, but it's not normal full. They want really the water to be
No,
pouring out of the glasses.
it's not.
I don't do that, like, because in my culture it's also like difficult. It's like you want to put the person that you are serving in a difficult position
Give me
because
the cup. Give
yeah,
me the
but
cup.
how can you drink when the water is almost like no, it's not up to it's like up to,
Here.
yeah, it's up to here,
And
like
you give up to
the only
here.
way that
No,
you do it like that,
but
otherwise
Ali, you give me up to here.
Yeah, what
half.
What? Yeah, I give you half. I give you two-thirds. I give you like that.
Have a third.
Yeah, that the third is like you can have it later. It's not
wait,
that
I'm asking because I'm thirsty. Give me a full glass. So this is the no-no. So just know, if we're at the village
mm-hmm.
and somebody say, or also if we have guests somewhere that are Namibian
mm-hmm.
and say, oh, may I please have a glass of water?
Always
you want
full.
To make bella figura.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you're going to be
bella figura means full glass of water.
Yeah.
No, it means like make a good impression in Italian, but in this case it's full glass of water or not really water because you cannot serve water in this.
Wait.
No, actually I would say, do you have any like taboo in your culture that your partner is breaking?
Ooh.
That would be interesting to know.
I usually try to. I don't break any Italian taboo. These glasses are only made
for traditional
for
drinks.
For one thing. Not all traditional drinks. These are only for Malovo.
Malovo.
Only. But because for some reason we have them in our household,
mm-hmm.
sometime I find my lovely husband putting water in here. And that is, my grandmother will look at you like with disrespect. It's like you take a champagne glass, a very expensive one, and you put in water to drink.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
If you look at its color, it's amazing, well done, piece of art, a lot of work in here, not for water.
Not for water, remember.
No, you should also remember, especially for you. Now, this is also very common in our relationship, which in my culture is just a no, 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 no. You don't ask people if they're hungry before you serve them food.
Oh, why?
You know, we have been to Namibia before and we visit people. Have you ever had somebody saying, are you guys hungry so I can prepare for you a chicken? No. They always say they are preparing a chicken. The chicken is prepared.
Amazing. I would not even understand if they are asking, but I mean, if you tell me so, I believe you.
They never
on your
ask
word.
You. They never ask you for us. Because if you ask, the person is just going to say, no, they're not hungry. They feel like they're being offended.
Okay.
Like, you would ask if you don't want to serve people.
Ah, because it's like you're poor?
No, it's like you don't have that pleasure to serve them.
Ah, okay.
Oh, should I say, it's like, you know, should I make lunch for
I
you?
I don't know. For me, it's like a normal question. Like, are you hungry? Should I prepare something for you to eat?
No, but I'm hungry. Why did you ask me? I want to be like, Lempi, it's my pleasure today to make lunch for you.
Yeah, and that things come up always all the time because she comes to work around my, I don't know, 4 or 5 and I just say to her, are you hungry? Should I cook something for you? Baby, why are you asking me that? If you're cooking something, just cook something.
Yes.
Okay,
like,
sorry.
Yes. Would you feel like I was eating the whole time at work?
Yeah, I understand, but you know, I'm just asking. Maybe you have eaten 5 minutes before because I don't know, you were in a meeting. I'm just asking.
No, no.
Yeah, no,
like
no.
I'm saying, it has to be gerne geschehen. Ich habe das selber für meine Herz gemacht.
Okay.
So it should be like that. Like you should never ask people saying, "Are you hungry? Should I prepare you something?" That's why, like everywhere we go when we are in Namibia, people always say, we have already the chicken, but when they're telling you that, the chicken is probably not even prepared yet.
No,
like,
prepare.
They don't never want to ask you, because if they ask you, you're going to say no.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because it's taken as a sign as a sign of just not being polite. What else? I feel like we've touched everything. Cup, you know now which cup. You should never be in the kitchen except when we're in our own apartment. Be in the kitchen.
Okay. But is the kitchen at the village is the most interesting part
yeah,
of the house. Everything is going on, it's going on in the kitchen.
No,
I don't
it's
know.
Not true. You know why you feel like that? Because my family have so many women. So the kitchen is the most interesting. I mean, I can understand for my father. You have like one man.
The kettle pot. The other one place is the kettle pot.
Yeah,
but what happened to the kettle pot?
<that's>
You're looking out for...
They're not even the animals are not
yeah,
even there most of the time, except in the evening. What can you do with the animals?
I don't know. You just shout at the animal. What I remembered, like, with the kids be sitting on top of the tree, they were just shouting at the animal if the goats or the cow, they were eating some plants that they didn't supposed to, they were shouting at the... That was it, basically. And then you take them from the place where they are sleeping up to the field and back. That's it, everything. And and then you have to bring them water in the morning.
No, but that is only during the dry season, like during the when there's no drought, like what mm-hmm. happened when we were there last year. If you just open and they go, it's
and they go and they
open
find
water, please. Yes, so. Yeah, but you're too big to be on top of the tree, so don't please go in there.
No, I haven't even tried to climb it.
But yeah, the kids find this really funny. Yeah, the kitchen is the most interesting. However, it's not for guys. So just get it up. No, you're
so
always welcome.
I can't climb a tree. I can't be in the kitchen.
Kitchen, no. Glass, always. So let me a summary of all your Bella Figura as a Vambo, yeah?
Okay.
Guy, you don't go to the kitchen. If you're serving somebody, give them a full glass of whatever you're serving them.
I'm just thinking, but when your family visited us in Italy and we were serving wine, we never put them on
wine. Yeah, they're probably feeling like...
Ay, ay, ay. Brutta figura.
Because I think, to be honest, I think like as a Vambo, if you live in the city and stuff, yeah, but for people who really just grow up in the village, they always expect that the glass of something is full.
It's full, okay.
Otherwise, you just feel like, either they're going to probably say, oh, he's stingy, did you see when he poured?
Ah, so that's the thing. If I don't pour full, it means I'm stingy.
Yes.
Oh, wow, they probably thought that we are really stingy in my family.
No, they had a chance also to refill the glass themselves. They are also open to say, this is not at our place and stuff. Maybe mm-hmm. things are done different, but I'm just saying, if you're at the village...
It should be done in a certain way.
Yeah, it should be done the village way and that's it.
Anyway...
So, yeah, that is it for your Bella Figura. Also, anybody out here who's planning to go to...
And
visit
now
Namibia
I have a checklist.
And maybe go to the northern part of the country and visit the cultural houses or some families there. Just know these tips. If you're a guy, don't go to the kitchen unless maybe... I would just say don't go there and see how people are... If you are welcome to go to the kitchen in this house or not.
Well, no.
Because I saw my father was really looking at you, especially the first time we went like... Is this a serious person for my daughter? And that
yeah.
was even before we got married. Was always like... But now he's in love with you for sure. Anyway, yeah, don't go to the kitchen. Make sure you're serving. Also, if you're given a glass of water that is so full, that's just take it as it is. Like Ale always complains, it's so full, I can't even move.
Can't even move it.
That one
then,
is.
You know, I know myself, I'm so messy, so I realize like.
Yeah, and then the other thing is, what else did we talk about? Don't put water in here. You'll find the village, these containers pretty much.
That is just
in every household.
For the traditional drink.
Only for Omalovu. If you also put in the non-alcoholic traditional drink, people are going to really think something's wrong with your mind.
With my mind, okay.
So that was it from us today. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do,
give us
a
like.
Subscribe to our channel.
And hit the notification button so you always get a notification when we are releasing a new video. Ciao, ciao, ciao!